Daddy is going to do this. He's having fun in the LX. And I'm walking forward trying to follow him. Oh, wow. Look at that, everyone. Look. He did it. He did it. He did it. He did it. There's the man himself. And he's doing it again. I don't know how many times he's going to do it, but he is doing it. And there he is again. And there's the passenger driver. Of course, you've got to have one of those, correct? Stop it. Stop it. Hey, hey, hey. Stop it, what? I told you. There goes Daddy. He's at it again. He's up. He's up. And yay. There's Rosie having fun. Get out of the way. Pause it. Ooh, spinning. Rosie, come on. He put his lockers on and now he's getting out. Although we did have to dig a little bit. But don't tell that to Daddy. Don't tell Daddy. I said that. Of course, I wouldn't want to hurt his feelings. Oh, I better just not do that. Okay. Now he's getting out, getting out, getting out, getting out, getting out, and gone! Sand is still flowing.
Hey, I was in open diff and I got stuck. Kids having fun there. I got stuck. I was worried a little bit. Dug it out a little bit. I was completely on the frame. Front axles both, or front and rear axles were buried. Dug it out a little bit. There's somebody that's probably on a rental. See my makeshift flag. All right. So yeah, we were stuck, but
nice. I like this.
Really happy with this rig. Really, really happy with it. 37s on there and 4Runner wheels. Fender massaging. Got some bumps on there. And some 2-inch bumps in the back. But actually, I need to shorten them. I'm losing a lot of up travel. I'm probably shorten both those by an inch. here at Pismo Beach, watching sunset. Sunday afternoon, we gotta get back. We're about 2 hours from home. It's worth it though. All right, God bless y'all. Having fun with the LX. And I'm out. See you.